Hello everyone, myself Rupesh Mayavansi from Melpiswani Vidya Bhavan English Medium. Today we are going to draw peacock in textbook page number 2. First we draw wing, upper body. So first we take measurement for feather. First take measurement 0 to 2.5. Here again take measurement 0 to 8 next 0 to 7.5 straight line, then round and join the point. First point joined, second, third and last, and make shape. Now lower part, see we will measurement here 0 to 2 centimeter gap, put a point 0 to 2, this gap. Now draw half round and join point. First we draw light. Now take detail, now put a detail, zigzag line for feather. Now we draw oval shape. We draw 24 ovals here, except for feather. The two circle inside the oval shape. Esther will do in quarter color? Drawing is complete.